So we might deal with this guy. Switch my focus onto the other one. Copy Legion. And it's down there?
Yeah.
Didn't even mean it. Accidental backstab to the rescue. So, up the stairs then?
Yeah.
And more up the stairs?
Yeah, there's a guy coming down.
I saw him up there, I didn't realise he was shooting fireballs. Or fire arrows. Well, let's just make sure. Know what that was?
I think it's been slowed, by the way, so no one could be tracking.
I think it's the Estus.
Oh yeah.
Which is fine. So I don't need it here. Not with these fucks. Yep, that hurt. I don't believe him.
I don't believe him.
Did you see that? On the side of a wall? Oh, that's what it is. It's a wee balcony or something. Right, is that all of that? Up here? Ah. Where did that come from? Do you know what I mean? No idea.
I didn't guess rooftop.
That was a bonfire? Cool. Right, so there must be another way up there to drop back. This looks biggish. What do you think, upper down? Oh, not quite that way. No, it's no sin. No, is that the only way? Through here.
Ooh, different way to get upstairs.
Yep. I'm quite worried about what might happen out here.
That's a dragon. Straight ahead, eh?
Yeah. Yeah. Wow! That reaches very far out. Is that the only way? That looks like the only way.
people talk, can they?
I didn't think talk, I just thought he was one of the many ones that were just sitting down and don't get up. Shards, great lass. So, I'm supposed to land over there or just jump off that bridge. I'm thinking jump off that bridge. Yeah. Because that's some crazy dragon shit. No, I died. Oh well. Now we know.
What do we know?
We know that I died falling off that bridge. It's not like I make a habit of falling off bridges. Also survived. Nice.
Nice.
Well, that was him just getting smashed a lot. Oh. Right, now stand on it. Still got it. Is that a skill?
I don't know, man. I'm unimpressed.
Bloodstain. Uh-oh. Woofed, he was right twice. You want to heal me if you can. Yep.
Could have done without getting hit with that dagger.
That's fine. That's you. You're only 2 hits.
Safety heal.
Cowardly heal. That a bit we were at earlier on, eh?
Yeah, I think
bonfire.
So.
Yeah. One of these dudes.
Yeah.
This one's got a big axe instead. Still blocked, all of them. Wow. Right, you can use Estus for a bit, but he's only a hit away. Nice. Right, so there's some... Nice.
Sniper crossbow, a sniper bolt. That was a guy that was always annoying you, didn't
it? Yeah, must have been. See that death that happened?
Where we're we going?
You reckon?
Think so. Yep.
Yeah, no other way. Block as well. Good backstab. You get no stamina, so. I think the other one dropped suddenly.
Can
you bother? Nice! Right, no stamina mate, and I think there's somebody behind you. My shield's better than your shields. Oh, this is...
Yeah.
I can't believe that shit killed me when you got away with it. Oofed. Have a wee look at that.
It's very much like the thing that killed you in the secret garden.
Can you walk on it for up there?
Yeah, probably to tell.
Right. Oh! Sorry. It wasn't even that that hit you, it was that guy. He's got plenty of arrows. Nice. Good moves. Kept you out of that white stuff. Oh, so he did. Stop that. stick. Some of them maybe dropped stuff as well. Also that guy?
Yeah.
Oh, there's that guy. Is that a way back? No. The other one. With that knight, is he a knight we've fought before? Don't aggro him around, just
I don't know.
Cool. Somebody else. No, no, it's not him. Nice. Nice. That's that.
Back to the bonfire.
That's the way you came. Damage and really heal. There will be a way to get across there somehow, but you'll need to do something with the dragons first. Seen one of these guys for a while. You've got frost damage. I hate these guys. Definitely need to heal.
Ooh.
Shield up. You can block a lot of stuff and still have a chance to swing because he gets pushed back by it, but you need to heal. You're at half health. Nice. Right, stamina. Cool.
Cool.
Well, he was already crawling halfway up the stairs to get at you. Where is this treasure. Oh, there it is. Oh, see those chests?
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Scale, got a scale.
Probably I, the next, like the second best shield now ahead of the other first one. But that was a Titanite scale. There's more chests around. Is that definitely all the chests, eh?
I think so.
I believe you, I just... Yeah. So, that night... Only enemies ahead is what it says. May we switch to the Arrestus? You have four. Stamina. You can get him with that again. If you can get him once, you can just keep swinging. There's probably another one. Oh, Kev's going cocky. That was a good hit. And a good block. And a buffed sword, and it's quite large. Aye. Somebody do something. Okay. You kinda kicked him, and then got electrocuted. That's it. I mean, it does look like there's nothing there. Yep. It did warn you.
Yeah, it did. That leaves Dragon Breath.
Wow. Oh, you could drop down and fight the black stuff. But if you go out there. I think the only way back must be to drop down into the wee bit in the middle.
It's the first time you dropped off at the other side of the round, so this time you got to the far side of the round. So there must be a way back, or a way to somewhere from down there. And that black stuff doesn't like fire, I know that.
Which way am I going?
I'm not sure. You'll need to wander about a wee bit.
Those guys down there. Nothing here.
Yeah.
This way?
Yeah, I would say that's a good try.
Right. That's the bridge where the two dragons are.
Right.
So, do I fall off to the right here? And
yeah, you can do it, yeah.
Right.
I've still not been brave enough to fight the big pus monster at the end.
Am I supposed to?
It's entirely up to you. There's an item that we haven't picked up yet.
Well, that was something.
Nice. Oh, that's real damage right there, man.
I think we just hit it too. Well, I've put this thing up. Turning that thing on does make a difference.
Yeah, big time.
Oh. Alright, so this way then?
Yeah, you might as well try to see if there's an item in here. Although I think you just got an item from killing him. Ah, excellent.
Twinkling Titanite?
Times two.
Next.
Hey, I'm not entirely sure. Just need to look about for a bit.
Prudence. Yikes. So I think we've been here, have we not?
Yeah.
Right, cool. Oh, that's why prudence was required. Literally jumped in my... Oh! Again. Oh. Oh, fucking hell.
It's because one of those front daggers I can use.
Yeah. that's back down there. I can hear stuff. Oh, it's this guy.
Yeah. Oh, double knight.
I think this is the right direction.
Yeah.
That hits me every time. I do exactly the same thing. Block the wrong one. Nothing I can do. Oh, come on! Nah.
Go Turbo Knight?
Nah.